There's a ka-ka-ka. There's a ka-ka-ka. There's Muppet Maurice.
Are you from Canada?
There's Muppet Maurice. Is this she on? Is this she on? We'll just do like a quick. We're just slow up, doing a little preview here. What? Oh, the Nui Fumos. I saw a picture of those. Nice.
That's
cool.
That's so cool. Thank you so much.
What the heck? Do I have no signal here? Oh yeah, my signal's dying. What's going on? The signal dying. Too much traffic. There's a Katak. Hey, Marsha. It's only day zero, so not everybody's here yet. But we're doing a little preview evening. What's happening on day zero? Hey, what's up, Tesoro? Yeah, we're doing a little preview night. Like, there's nothing set up, but people are here. People are hanging out. Batch pickup. We got Nui Fudos right there. Oh, Fudos. Nui Fumos. There's a Shion cosplayer. I saw Reimu earlier. I'm just doing my social media post right now. I honestly don't even know what to expect here. Why can I not post? How bad am I lagging? I'm like super buffering, aren't I? Which is weird. I never buffer out here. I have no idea why I'm buffering. I didn't bring any of my merch. I have merch for sale, but most importantly, I need to pick up my badge. So let me take care of that first. Let me get my badge and then figure that out. Howdy. All right, what do you need from me? I have Eventbrite. Is that work?
That's what we need. We need the QR code.
Okay. I did buy a one day. I wanted to ask if it's possible to pay to upgrade to a weekend, but I don't know if that's going to be possible. Or would that just be full price?
Because
I have a one day.
So just for Saturday?
For Saturday only.
You want to pay the other one?
How much would it be to upgrade to include Sunday?
It's going
to
just include the rest, which is 35. So it's 45 for Saturday, 35
right.
for Sunday.
Never mind then. Let's just stick with the one that I have here then.
Yep.
Can you please make a line?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, like I said, I never buffer here, which is weird. I'm like, why do I have no signal? What the heck is going on?
We have to make another one.
Am I not listed?
No, you are.
Ah,
we just
okay.
Have to make a new... We've already pre-made a couple of them.
Really? I didn't have one pre-made.
No, we started when people started flooding in.
Well,
so we haven't had time to make the rest of them.
That's a bummer.
Yeah.
Oh, well. You guys gotta let me know if I'm buffering. I don't know why I have no signal. This is a first. I've come to this convention center before and I never am buffering. I don't know what's going on.
And then he's finishing off the badge.
All right, sounds good.
Can you show the receipt? I'm using the QR code to check
out. Sir? Got little badges here. Got a. The three main characters, I guess. Reimu, Kukui, and Maurice. I forgot my face mask. I'll have it tomorrow.
crowd.
Day zero is just batch pickup and like kind of like a meet and greet, almost like just mingle, just talk to people. That's pretty much it. You go get your batch. You're only gonna be here for another hour, and it took me an hour and 10 minutes to drive here. Like traffic is like worse than normal for some reason today. I'm like, why is traffic so bad? No, but like I work in Cerritos on Friday nights usually, and traffic usually not that bad. And today I'm like, what is going on here? I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Lanyards and stuff are over there.
Oh, cool. Gotcha. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. I work in Cerritos, and I'm like, that was terrible today. I'm like, what's going on? There was no accident either. So I'm like, huh. Very strange. All right. Let's see what we can do here.
This will be a lanyard.
We got the program guy.
Uh-huh.
Oh, coaster. How cute. Awesome. Thank you. All right. Thank you. All right. Let me see who's here. This is just the setup room. So this room, they're going to be doing gaming. I assume this is where we get to play the New World demo tomorrow. I think XC is going to come here and set up. I don't see that many people here. So let me put my stuff away first. Hang on. Not easy to do this stuff with one hand. Here's my little badge. One Punk Army. I only got a Saturday badge. I get to wear the what demo? So, do you remember Naro streaming that Yomu game? That's like a top down like a platform slashing game with Yomu. Or he also played that one with Remilia. Another game with Remilia and Sakia. So the developer is called Ankake Spa. That's the name of the developer, and they're making a new game that comes out in 2 months, and Naro loves the heck out of that game. So when he heard there was a demo here, he kind of like had like a fanboy moment. Yo, I've never seen one of these actually. Is that? That's the Deca, yeah. Okay, wow. I was going to say, because like the medium one just requested payment.
Medium one is about $200.
Right. And they just sent out payment request yesterday.
Yep.
So I'm like, whoa, the version one Deca. Nice. Let me get a shot of it.
You get cold touch with it.
Let me get a shot of this, because I'm like, I've never seen the Deca Cherno.
It is one big fella.
Yeah, I heard about that. I was on the fence about a Deca Sanae. I'm still on the fence just because of the price. I'm like, not everybody can afford one of those, you know?
Yeah, that's fair. That is practically mostly everyone.
For sure. All right. Thank you. So, what's going on? We're just hanging out? People just chilling?
Yeah, we're just chilling.
Chilling, hanging out, meeting? Nice. I don't know, I just got here 5 minutes ago. Traffic's terrible, so. Yeah. What else? There's a Shion. I saw a Reimu earlier. There's Kagaga. Kagaga.
Oh my gosh,
it's
so cool.
There's a Kagaga. I saw Reimu earlier. Here's Shion. Yeah, there's not much happening right now. Like I said, it's just badge pickup and kind of like a meet and greet. Just like hang out, meet people. I don't know if any other people are here. Some like bigger like cosplayers, they already posted they're gonna cosplay today. Maybe they showed up earlier and took off. It's actually quite chilly today. It's windy. And it was windy and cold. Like where I live, it's very warm. Oh, there's a Kutok and Apache. And who is that? There's Kutok and Apache and one more. I don't know who the other one is. There's a Kutaka and Patchy here. Yeah, so this is the Japanese garden I was posting about. You can get some really good photo opportunities. There's a koi pond, a bunch of fish down there. Imagine if there's a Waggy Saggy cosplayer hanging out with the koi pond. There's not much to do today, though. And I was not expecting it to be this cold. It's like summer weather. It's like California summer weather earlier today, and now it's like cold. This is very strange. My guess. Much to look at though, because the convention itself is not open. We got Shion. Oh, she got Shion Tumo. Here's Kaguya. Who's got? Oh, it's clown. It's clowning. We're clowning around. Oh my god, is this Naro's car? Yeah, I don't know why I'm buffering. I usually don't buffer here. I don't understand. Is this Naro's car? How many can we name? So we got Clown Piece on top. Look, there's Chen. There's Swack hanging from the rearview mirror. There's a Swack. There's a got Aya Swack and Futo stickers. You got a Deka Remu and Yom in the front. And how many Dekas are in the back? Oh my goodness. I see Remy, Kush, Satori, Sakia. And who else? Is that Maris? Who is? Is this Maurice? Yes. There's Maurice. That means this guy's got two Rainbow Deckas. How many? It's gonna be hard to take pictures of this car and be like, Naro, I found your car, dude. All right. I'm just gonna start spamming pictures. and be like, I found Naro's car. Snap, snap, snap. Show me the Deckas. Where's Flan? There's no Flandre. Wait, who is that in the middle? There's someone wrapped in plastic in the middle. I don't know. I can't tell who's in plastic in the middle. New Kush. Oh, no. Love Dog was asking about that. All right, let me start posting all these pictures. Just gonna spam the Discord. How many memes are we gonna talk about? Erin. Yeah, because we got Kaguya right there. Who is that's another Remy? So this guy's got two Remys. Who else is here? A lot of people have got Tenshi Fumos.
I just say, because you know how things that aren't really world famous say the
so, there's a Deka Cherno. There's a Nue Fumo. Shion cosplayer.
Like, it's just a
I think I shared a picture of the Nue Fumo earlier. A few, like, last week. How's my battery doing? I don't know how much longer I'm going to be here, so I don't know if I need to start plugging in my other phone. What are they doing here? I passed by them earlier, doing some kind of card game. Yeah, they're doing some card game. And yeah, once again, this is going to be the gaming hall. We're going to have a gaming tournaments in here. I do see a stage. I see arcades. They're setting up arcades here. And like I said, tomorrow XC's gonna be here. They're gonna be showing off the demo of New World. Hopefully I get to check that out tomorrow as well. I don't know what else I can get done here. I see a red Fumo. That must be a custom. I don't recognize that at all. That's definitely a custom. But Red Marissa is coming out. They already confirmed that. I believe Kutok and Patchy are still in the garden. They're just last year. The Marissa Muppet.
There she is.
I remember I saw this last year at ALA, and I'm like, wait, it wasn't here this year. So yeah.
Well, I'm not from California.
Oh, okay, so that means it was someone else. But I remember I saw one of those last year. It was someone else, yeah.
Have you been to Anime Expo back in 2016?
Yes, I went to AX 2016.
Ah, yes.
Sorry,
and you probably remember somebody with a rainbow puppet.
So I didn't know anything about Toho back then. I only got into Toho like 2 years ago.
Is James gonna show up eventually?
I don't know where he is. I didn't go to AX 2021. The last AX I went to was 18.
There was no Anime Expo 2020.
Oh, right. But I went 2018 and I stopped after. I didn't go to AX. I haven't been to AX since 2018. 18 was the last one.
Do you know when James is gonna show up or no?
Oh, yeah.
Why?
Oh, I thought you knew him more.
Marissa Hand Puppet is a thing. It exists.
But we don't talk much as far as I'm aware of. That's all I can tell you
right now.
What's up?
Are you streaming right now?
Yeah, I'm going to be doing this tomorrow. I'm going to be here all day.
What stream is this?
It's just my own stream on Twitch. I'm super small.
Nope.
I only get like one or two people watching me at a time. So.
Well, it's better than nothing, right?
Yeah, that's true. And I also didn't expect it to be as cold. It was like hot earlier today, and now it's cold. Oh, we got more Fumos incoming. I see Chen, I see Ron. And a custom? Oh! We got Oku.
Oh, yeah. Did you meet Mr. E?
Oku!
Yeah. Okay, good.
Yeah, we're almost here.
We got an Oku. Nice Oku custom.
Excuse me for a second. Actually, can I hug your Deka?
Hug the Cherno Deka. I'll be bringing my other two lesser known. I'm gonna be bringing two different Fumos tomorrow. So I also need to sell my spare one. So hopefully somebody will buy my spare Fumo tomorrow. I got here too late. That's traffic for you. 1 hour and 10 minutes.
I'll go in the trunk.
Everyone can ride on the lap.
And then you got the car full of Fumos or Dekas over there.
The safest Dodge.
Oh, the license plate. I just noticed the license plate. The license plate also. I gotta share that. Camera, there we go. Somebody likes Reimu quite a bit. So yeah, this is more or less a preview of tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be quite a day. I'm gonna be here all day. I'm going to be tired by the end. I'm going to be exhausted. Yeah, Oku. I hope there's an Oku cosplayer tomorrow. That'd be really cool. There was an Oku cosplayer earlier this year at AI. She confirmed that she's going to be cosplaying Alter Yomu tomorrow. So I can't wait to see that. That's going to be really cool. And I hope, remember the Sane we saw last year? I hope we see her too.
I don't think I asked her.
No, I didn't ask her if she's going to be here tomorrow, but.
Because that's a massive spoiler.
Yeah, we saw Sane last year, and I'm like, I hope she shows up tomorrow. That'll be really cool. So, that's going to be a lot of fun. And, who else? We saw Reima earlier, but she already left. I didn't have a chance to get her on camera.
Yeah.
I think I'll just keep the camera rolling for another, maybe up to another 40 minutes, just to top of the hour, and then that's it. I don't want to intrude on Kutaka and Patchouli. My general rule is people are chilling out and like not ready for like to be in photos, like don't bother them. Yeah, I'm gonna have to bring my sweater tomorrow. Didn't realize it's gonna be cold. Hey Pochita, how's it going? Yeah, they're chilling out. I don't wanna disturb them. And like I said, I hope my signal improves tomorrow, because I've been buffering ever since I got here, and I'm not happy about that. Hey Pochita, so this is day zero. This is just a badge pickup and a meet and greet. This is just like mingle with people, just like meet people, talk to them, just have a quick chat. I went here last time. Yes, I was here 3 weeks ago for AnyFest. Not convention center, this community center is quite friendly to anime events. So not only does AnyFest take place here, but also Super Dimension Convention, which is coming up in September. And then, like I said, I will be here all day tomorrow. Big 12-hour day for me. Camera. What? There we go. I need to recalibrate. Camera, please. Calibrate. There we go. I really hope that my signal gets better tomorrow, because this buffering sucks. Yeah, tomorrow's going to be a big day, and I do plan to be here all day. I will start streaming at about 10 a.m. tomorrow. Don't know what time zone you're in. I'm also here pretty late. They started batch pickups at 3 o'clock, and it's currently 6:20. And I do not believe there's not too many more people showing up. Like, whoever's here is pretty much, that's it. There's not much left to show. The rest of the convention is going to be in this way. Obviously, they're closed. And it's going to be this building as well. They will have the garden open tomorrow. So there'll be a good place for cosplayers to take really cool photos. Yuiko's going to fit right in with the cherry blossoms. All right. I'm going to take a short break. Give me about 2 minutes. Okay. More Fumos. I think we saw those earlier. Yeah, like I said, there's not much left to see. I've pretty much seen everything there is that I can for the rest of today. Now it's just people hanging out. Better drink something to give you energy. I will have my usual breakfast. I will have an energy drink. I'll bring an energy drink here. I think I'll survive. As long as I'm smart and take breaks every few hours. And not just like be on my feet all day. I should be fine. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's Marissa Sussy. It's hecking Marissa Sussy. Oh, it's that Marissa puppet, yep.
Every time there's a live stream, I'm somewhere driving listening. Like, I'm just like somewhere in the middle.
What are people posting right now? Razor, what are you posting? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if there's anything left to do. Mainly because I got here so late. So most of the people that were posting like, hey, I'm going to be cosplaying day zero. They're not here. They already left. Which means I got here too late. Well, I don't want to make this a wasted trip, so... If I'm going to be ending soon, let me see what I can do while I'm out here. Probably get dinner while I'm out here. Oh, I see a Remy. Little Remy. That's a cute one. I'm like, are my Fumos even visible? Oh, let me see. I mean, once I'm like totally done, at least I have stuff I can do here. Like, I'm not, this isn't a wasted trip for me. Most likely I'll end up getting dinner nearby. The place I want to go to closes at 8, so we'll see. Oh, here comes Kutak and Patchy and... unknown character. I don't know who the other one is. Hold on. Are my Fumos visible? Yeah, I have Fumos on my back. And I'm like, I don't know if they're visible. Are my Fumos? Yeah. I can see my Fumos. Oh, we got Patchy and Kutak.
Good luck with the car.
What's going on? What's happening?
You helped me on one of my projects. That was whenever I was pursuing my major in teaching, you helped me on one of my projects.
Oh yeah, I remember giving you all those appointments. How'd that go?
It went well.
Good.
You said it to like, oh, this is yeah, you remember all the
good. Because...
Her boots.
They're looking at a little Tenshi right there. Oh, and default Yom. What's the most expensive one? They're all standard price.
But I loved it back then. I love it even more now.
I'm not sure what you meant by that question. They're all the same price. All the same size ones, that is. I guess if you mean what has the most value, it's going to be whichever is the most rare. Which means whichever has not been re-released. That would be Momiji. Maybe Cherno. No, not Cherno. What is the rarest Fumo? I think Momiji.
Have a Momiji.
What is the rarest Fumo? I think it's Momiji, right?
It used to be Tay, but I don't know what
it's not. Used to be Tay? No, well, they did an MTO of Tay.
Yeah.
So I think it's Momiji. It's the, I think Momiji's the rarest. Either Momiji or Yuka. Oh, no, not Yuka. They re-released Yuka.
UFO, Starisa, UFO, Sanai. Yeah,
is it different from this Sanai?
This Sanai.
Well, that's UFO Sanai.
Right.
I don't think she's been re-released yet.
No. I was asked, what is the rarest Fumo? And I think it's Momiji.
It has to be like a...
Like, I'm waiting to get Akama. I got three souls. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
What does that one look like?
I have her too. Like, she has the maple leaf on her hat.
Yeah, maple leaf on the hat.
Oh, I don't recognize that at all.
Hey, hello.
How are you?
Good.
I'm exhausted.
Let's see. Yeah. Oh, boy. Did you get much rest on your plane?
I haven't slept in like 24 hours.
That's another reason. Oh, two birds. We got two birds.
Wait, I got you. Dude, you're wonderful.
I am, yeah. Who did you think was wonderful?
I just took a picture of Plunderful.
So, let me get this straight. How are people more able to recognize me than you?
I don't know.
What?
You're good, actually. Can you hold my Kuma, please?
Hey, tricky lady.
I'll be Tenchi, the one you told me to look forward to tomorrow.
Oh, yes. I'll be in Racing tomorrow. I'm probably with I'll be at my outdoor table, so I'm
not
about that.
You're Mr. Kyle.
Yep.
Are you okay?
She's gonna bring all of them.
I didn't recognize my Twitter costume.
Yeah. Oh, it's Clockama. I was like, what is that?
Do not eat.
You finished her.
I did finish her. Her shoes are loose.
Oh my god. Patchy and Clockama.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
I know she turned out great.
Thank you.
I know you reused a lot of materials from the.
I was like, what's that red one? I'm like, oh, it's Clackama.
Reuse is
taller.
Oh,
really?
Yeah.
Oh, this is not reused.
So you're a staff.
Oh, I made those.
You made those.
Yeah, those took like 6 hours.
Because I'm slow. Okay. I'm slow with my sewing.
The only thing is, I think there's probably a way to do it via machine.
There is, but I'm afraid of making mistakes on the machine.
Yeah, but one thing is, I'm pretty sure there's a way to
do it. Isn't that your bird?
Somehow.
There is. You hit it.
Well, Kataka is a god.
What?
She's coming back.
No, she's not. Yeah, you're a chicken. She's a raven.
Kutaka is a god.
Yes.
Come on.
Well, she ate a god.
Look, I make rotisserie chickens for a living. I'll put you in the skewer nurse.
She does have...
In Fuma, we
chat. Oh, you want to score up?
Oh, God, I've never received
You know that...
Well, I'm just showing you. That's mine. Right? Oh, okay.
Sorry. No, that's fine. Squid, so
I just wanted to show you, though, because
it's actually got some light to it.
Yeah, it does. Well, I'm a dime.
Made of solid gold.
If only.
I'm like, you're not Rumia. What is this? Hey, we're not Rumia here. No T-posing. No Rumia. It's not here. No T-posing.
Now I'm squared up.
Oh yeah, Naro has a Kutaka emote. You guys can post that Kutaka emote. Yeah. So, no matter what, the phone stays.
That's so cool. I just want to say hi. I'm Hannah. I'm Tim and Princess. Yes. I just want to say hi.
Here's the funny thing. I love your costume. I'm the one who made the original design. But like they adapted the design for 2022 version. But it still has the same text that I made.
I still have the original one.
Like I said, a little preview of tomorrow. There will be a lot more people tomorrow. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be cosplayers everywhere, Fumos everywhere. Camera, why is that happening? There we go. Yeesh. The camera kept like getting locked. And yeah, I'm gonna bring two different Fumos tomorrow. Hopefully it's two that less people have.
Yeah, good idea. Get a good, nice beauty.
No, it's not true how. It's how.
Alright.
Thunderful out.
No, I'm wearing Rayson.
Oh, yeah, she's going to dress as Rayson and one more. I remember she posted about that. So. She has another cosplay besides Rayson.
Guaranteed I'll be trendy, and you know who I am, right? Okay, good. I'm just so out of it right now.
I feel the exact same way. It's so weird. Landed in California and all of a sudden,
like everyone knows you.
Okay, that's so cool. We saw Punderful. I didn't officially meet her. I'll do that tomorrow. The official introduction. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see who else we can spot tomorrow. Like I said, we have a lot of confirmed cosplayers tomorrow. We already got Dark Mion confirmed. Suika's going to be here tomorrow. There's going to be at least two Koishis. There will be a Tay. Who else? Got Kush. We got the Kush. We got Tay. Dark Mion. I hope Alchemist Marissa shows up. Yeah, Alchemist Marissa is going to be awesome if she shows up. So I hope she does. The hecking quack Fumo, the quack custom.
That's what I did with the wings, because I was rushed for time. But yeah, I caught like half my
the freaking Marissa C backpack, that was funny. Oh, my phone's about to die already. I'm back. Taking a picture of Punt. Yeah, sorry. I was just about to say my phone was like already dead. Hey, hold up, Jay. How's it going? Can't wait to go? Yeah. This is only a little preview. I think this will be awesome. We got Punderful here dressed up as Patchouli, Marissa, Hand Puppet. There's a bunch of Fumos here already. We're just hanging out. There's no actual convention. As you can see, they're already taking it down. You're gonna bring 5 Fumos? Nice. My backpack only has room for 2 Fumos, and I did bring 2 right now. I'm gonna bring 2 different ones tomorrow. We've already seen some Dekkas. Oh, we got the rare Momiji here. I've been asking people what is the rarest Fumo, and I'm like, it's gotta be a Momiji. Momiji has to be the rarest Fumo.
Tomorrow.
Oh, dang, you got that fast. They just sent payments requests yesterday. Unless you got it directly from Japan. What are the chances that the new batch will be available 1 week after Reitai Sai? Like Suika, Seija, and all them. Because I'm going to Tokyo next month. So, after Reitai Sai. Oh, you're going to bring Unu Sakuya? Nice. Very nice. Yeah, I'm like, I'm going right after Reitai Sai. I wonder if I can buy Suika from there. Instead of wait a year. Where are they going? Oh, they're leaving. Kutak and Patchouli are out of here. Yeah, he got the Junko already. He got that super fast.
This is one of the cameras. The only one I brought.
can enter the Mario type.
Well, there were people that already had the current batch like months ago. And I think it's because they like got it from like an offhand seller who went to Ray Tai Sai? Something like that. I think they got it from like an offhand seller.
Maybe they went to one of the alleys close by.
They may have gone to Ray Tai Sai, yeah.
Maybe the guy had like a big coat and he's just like,
wanna buy some Fumos? Yeah. There's a Remy back there.
Kind of like a deal with the Dead Set Revolution.
I wanna see if I can get Suika in person.
It looked like it could, like, you could make a pizza.
The arcade in Redondo.
Oh, no, the food.
Tell me I should just go buy it.
Well. Oh, we got Alice. There's an Alice. Oh, it's her car. I was wondering who drove all those Deccas here. Oh, there's a Decca Journal. So is her car. I was wondering who rolled up with all these Deccas. And Clown Piece riding shotgun. That's Mr. E's car? Oh, you know who this is. Cool. That's very cool. I'm too casual for everybody here. Everyone's gonna be like, huh, you like racing, you're such a casual.
I have that shirt. I wear that shirt today at the airport.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, the Sona one? Yeah, didn't someone call you out the airport for that one?
Nice.
No, sir. That's the same shirt I was wearing, yeah.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I got...
Some Air Canada lady was like, Turno, nice.
Nice.
This just came in today.
Oh, my God, I love that shirt.
Oh, they had more in the trunk. Oh, that's all the flan were. I was wondering why there were two Remilias. I was wondering why there were two Remilias in the car.
This came in today.
Oh, nice. That's cute. Mr. E owns all the Deccas. I don't know all these people. I'm such a noob.
All right. See you tomorrow.
Everyone's like, "Who's your favorite Toho?" I'm like, "Racin." Ah, I'm such a noob. What happened? Their hotel or what? Probably. I think they're talking about their hotel. What's that? What's the... Well, I was like, I saw pink tails on Junko. Wait, does Junko have pink tails? Wait a second. Sorry, hold it right there. I need to hold the Junko. Because the fact that you're holding it sideways is just funny. I didn't know she had purple tails.
But yeah, before today...
Yeah, I'm like, wait, I didn't know that. I'm such a noob. It's fine. It's okay, I'm a Toho noob. What? No. Gift news? No.
No. I haven't been there in like 20 years.
You're kidding.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, Gift. How dare you?
What? Oh.
The six of them. Six of them.
Six of them. However, okay.
All six of them.
I'll say this though.
Frank.
Early. What about those like.
Hey, new FUMO alert. Look at Gift's Twitter account.
But like, okay, remember those like plushies?
This is Gift. This is official. This is official. This is Gift. We got new FUMO drop.
I forgot the name of it.
Oh my gosh, Vocaloid
Twinkle
FUMOs?
Crusaders. Okay. There used to be FUMOs, called Twinkle Crusaders. It looked just like this, but they're from like a hentai series.
Oh my God.
And they were made by Gift official.
Hold on. We gotta spread the news. We got new FUMO drops. Where'd they go? Oh, they already left, huh? We just got new FUMO drops. What the heck? That's nuts. They just posted that less than 10 minutes ago. Yeah, right here.
I don't have Wi-Fi, so I have to get
back. Oh, yeah. No problem. Well, that goes to my website. You just need my screen name, which is right there. But yeah, I'll be live tomorrow. I'm going to be streaming all day tomorrow.
Awesome. I'll give you a follow.
Thanks.
I don't have internet right now.
Oh, yeah. I've been buffering. Like, I have like a low signal. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Racin. Racin and Junko.
I can't believe this.
Did they give you one of these already or no?
What's up?
Did they give you one of these already or no?
What is that?
Did they give you one of these cards yet already?
Probably not. I haven't received anything other than what they gave me in there, the little coaster.
You're going to receive something else, assuming... Wait, hold on a minute. I think it's the wrong one.
Oh, you got gifts?
I do have
You have gifts.
I have way too many of these, so I'm sorry.
We appreciate gifts.
The donation, Twitch show donation.
Nice.
Just, hope it's okay if it's not money.
Oh, so don't worry about it. I don't make money doing this.
Well, make that
that's so generous of you. Thank you. What do you got? We'll reveal it on stream. It was a pleasure to meet you. From Marissa. Marissa Plushy. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. I love it. Cool, thank you. Yeah, like I said, I'm a Toho noob. I didn't know she had purple tails. So I'm like, wait, what?
Oh, she doesn't really have purple tails. It's like more like a hero.
Flame.
Oh, right, the flames. Okay, that I know. Right.
Well, she's passed her first call card.
Okay.
How all bosses in Toho.
That makes sense. I was like, tails? I'm like, no, that's supposed to represent the fire. Okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah. Oh, Yuko has the giant fan behind her.
Oh yeah, the Yuko with the blossom fan thing.
Kanako has the big.
Kanako has her wheel thing. I don't know what it is. Like I said, I'm a noob. I don't know that much.
Just cut it there.
But yeah, new Fumo drop. That's insane. I have to resist temptation. I'm not gonna get any of those. I'm not getting any of the Vocaloid ones.
Bro, being an intro is kind of bad.
Hold on.
I can buy a Fumo each month. That's
Oh, he already went off.
So. Yeah, I do.
Let me tweet this at some people. Because some people need to know there's a Miku Fumo. I'm like Cherno Miku Fumo. I'm like, he's totally gonna get it. Is that Sumerico? Is that Sumerico? This is Sumerico. Awesome. And we got new Fumo drops, that's intense. It's Alice. It's an Alice.
It's like your business card. My name is Kind of, not really. Might be
You know what? The cancer will kill me later.
It's worth it?
Yeah.
She's there was an Oku cosplayer. She's gonna dress up as Yomu tomorrow though. But I'm like, oh, there's Oku. That would have been nice if she was here. I'm gonna wear the same thing tomorrow. So, oh well.
I have an Eternity shirt. It's perfect.
It's good that you have Saturday Special Mixed
Treat. You said an Eternity Little Armor shirt?
Why is that?
Huh?
They are?
Bring it tomorrow?
I believe that. I'm gonna bring two different ones tomorrow. So.
I'll bring my Sony.
I'm gonna bring two that I hope less people have. So I'm like, I wanna be a little more unique tomorrow. Yeah, day is almost over. They already took down the signs. Are we gonna have any Ayayas? Alright. I saw an Aya Fumo. Somebody here has one. Somebody's got it. And then there are gonna be lesser characters I don't recognize. Oh, you got the... Is that... Oh, Ron?
Yep.
Oh, nice. No, I saw the back, and I'm like, Tsukasa? I'm like, oh, that's Ron.
I have Tsukasa. Like,
the custom one?
Tomorrow.
A lot. I know a lot of people have the custom Tsukasa.
Yeah.
Because it's a really good custom.
I
nice out. Tomorrow I'm going to have...
If you see me again, I'll show you.
For sure. I'll be around. Like, you can't miss me holding up this camera, being like, yeah, I'm live streaming. You have a version 1 Ron? Cool. I don't know what the differences are, but cool.
He's only say? I like the version one better. I like the golden looking fur as opposed to the lemon yellow fur.
I'd have to see them side by side. Is it cloudy? Yes, it is cloudy. It was hot earlier today, and that's why I was surprised when I walk here, because I'm like shivering right now. It's pretty chilly. So I'm like, damn, I'm gonna have to bring a sweater tomorrow. They're throwing Remy around. Watch Remy fly. No, Remy falls. Wait, did I put Komachi fall on my channel? I have the fallen Komachi emote. Hey, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. They're throwing Fumos around. Don't abuse the Fumos. Let me verify the weather, because I was not expecting it to be this cold. It is chilly. 58. Okay, wow. Okay. Tomorrow. Oh my goodness. The high is 62 tomorrow? It's gonna be cold. I'm gonna need a sweater. I'm like, wait a second, I'm freezing already. Oh, I'm on Twitch. I'm streaming. I'll be streaming all day tomorrow. So yeah. One Punk Army. I'm super small. I only have 2 viewers right now. So I'm like, I'm super small. It's fine. No worries. Yeah, I do it for fun. It's not like anybody can subscribe to me or anything. So yeah. For sure. Thanks. Yeah, I don't make money. Nobody can subscribe to me. I don't have a button. Huh, what else is there to do? Just meet and greet? Just say hi to everybody? All the Toho fans? Even though I'm super casual? Not yet. Did I show you guys the gaming room yet? So they already closed that. We can't go in. I can peek in the gaming room. So yeah, I can't go in there. I can peek in here though. So this is gonna be the gaming room. They're gonna have a bunch of Toho games on display. We got arcades here. I don't know if they're gonna be free play. I assume they are. So this is kind of like the midday entertainment. And they will be demoing New World tomorrow. So I'm gonna hopefully stop them by first thing when I get here and play the demo. I'll be fun. Nara wanted to be here, but you know, we don't have a Yukari here. We can't conjure up portals and summon him here. Is that a Koosh? Oh, we got a Koosh.
Oh my
nice.
God.
There's a Koosh. And we will have at least 2 Koosh cosplayers tomorrow. Someone who's local, and I saw somebody on Twitter post that they're going to be Koshi. So there will be at least 2 Koshis. And yes, I know I'm pronouncing it wrong. There's the custom Niue. We'll give you guys a good look at that. The custom Niue. Nice, very nice. Oh, so the Nesso. Yep. Cute, cute. Very nice. I wonder. I think it would be awesome if somebody cosplayed Shanghai Doll. I don't think I've ever seen that. Like, not even on like Google, just like searching for images. I've seen Alice cosplayers. I'm like, has anybody cosplayed Shanghai Doll or Horai? I'm already sniffling. That's how cold it is. It's getting cold. Alright, well, at least it's a good thing I looked at the weather, so now I understand it's going to be pretty chilly. It'll be probably chilly in the evening, so I think for the day I'm good just to walk around in a t-shirt, and in the evening I'll go grab my sweater out of my car. Howdy.
That's why I said social media.
Did my stream drop when I disconnected earlier? Like, or did I keep rolling? Let me chat. It did drop. I'm like, let me chat. My main phone won't let me look at my chat. It dropped, but like, did it like separate my VOD? That's what I meant. I'm gonna check that. 56. No, it didn't. It didn't drop. Yeah, that's the way I check. I do the uptime command. So, okay, good. So I kept the VOD together. Which is, I mean, it's not super important. This is day zero. This is just mainly for me to come get a feel of the venue, make sure everything's good. And like I said, it's good that now I know what the weather's like tomorrow. I know it's going to be kind of chilly. Because I was just going to roll up in the shorts and the t-shirt tomorrow. So yeah, that's, like I said, it's pretty much it. The day is pretty much over. We're just hanging out right now. Just talking to people. Tomorrow's the big day. Gonna be here all day. And yeah, like I said, somebody's got the Junko Fuma already. Already.
My name is Ryan, but everyone calls me Slaglord.
Oh, Slaglord.
Oh, yeah, Slaglord.
Nice.
What's your name?
You know me.
Yeah, I know you.
Yeah.
Marissa plushie. The Marissa hand puppet. I like to get both. I was gonna say, oh, you might be able to meet Marissa tomorrow.
I'm like,
I can already tell you're not from here based on your accent. No, there's a local cosplayer who does Marissa. She looks like an alchemist. It's like a potion seller, Marissa. I think you know who I'm talking about. Like potion, I don't know how she does it. I call her like Alchemist Marissa. She was at ALA. She has like little like potion bottles on her.
She's the one from Denver.
Is she? I don't know. I hope she shows up tomorrow because I'm like, I really wanted to see her again. I'm like, she has a really cool version of Marissa where she's like a potion shop seller or something.
You tell me my voice, my mouth from here. I'm from Canada.
Oh, okay. I'm like, I heard an accent. That's why I'm like, oh, you must not be from here.
It's the first time everyone said I had an accent.
I've been to Canada, so I'm like, okay. I just went to Vancouver.
Oh, Vancouver, yeah. Nice. I'm from Saskatchewan, so.
Okay.
Right in the middle.
For sure.
Are you good at determining accents? Is that your
Not thing? Really. I'm like average at it. Wait, is that her? I think that's her. Wait a second, that might be her. I think that's her. I can't recognize her from this far. I think that's her, though. Maybe. I think it is. She was, like, staring at me, like, wait a second.
I'm so excited.
I'm like, was that her? That's not her. Wait. Yes, that's her, because I remember the little mushroom thingy. Okay.
Yeah.
That's where we're hosting it.
Oh, you guys are hosting the FUBU panel. I'll be there.
Oh, nice.
You guys... Hey.
He's hosting the set.
Okay.
Nice recorder, homie. I did.
Thank you. It's not part of it. I'm not part of anything. I'm just myself.
Sometimes you gotta bring the recorder.
I'm by the way, it's under decoration.
So yeah, that's her. I recognize her now.
I can pull up only one song fully.
Yeah. Alchemist Marissa's here. Nice.
Yeah, I'm just covering it.
Came at the last minute.
Yeah. Came to get her badge, and then we'll see her tomorrow. It'll be a lot of fun. You saw on the AX Discord, they're going to have AX exclusive FUMOs. You must share it with me. You got to send me those pictures. What exclusive FUMOs just got shared? Because GIF just dropped new FUMOs. We just got...
Are you serious?
Yeah, the Vocaloid ones.
Hey, that was sick.
Hold on, sorry. Wait. That was on Gift. That's, are you talking about this? You're talking about this one, right? Is this the one you're talking about? April 1st, April 1st. I keep thinking about that damn April 1st meme.
Oh my gosh.
paper. The girl has blue and red. Are you talking about Rem and Ram? Oh, no, 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 no. You're talking about Blue Remu and Red Marissa.
My name is Ryan, but I haven't called
you. Oh, yeah. No, no, no. Those aren't exclusive.
What a name.
Thank you.
They're gonna be for sale first at AX. Then they'll be available for sale later. No, they're talking about Blue Marissa. I think they're talking about Blue Remu and Red Marissa. I'm like, yeah, I'm like, they're not exclusive. No, like, no, they're not exclusive. They're going to be available first at AX. Then they will be, after that, they will be available to the public.
Damn, I got here just in time. I literally...
According to the AX Discord, AX says it's going to be exclusive. But I'm assuming that means first. I think AX is going to have them first. I think that means first. Because there's no way they're going to make it exclusive to AX.
Everyone's going 80 on the 70. I get into the city limits. No, Barstow, right?
So
everyone's pulling 90, 100.
I'm gonna need additional information. You sent the link. Hold on. I can't pull the link off my streaming phone. Let me load this up on my current phone. Sorry, let me pull up my phone right now. Okay, go ahead and post it again. Because I can grab it on my other phone right now. All right, let's see. So you're telling me this... Yeah, the Deccas. Yeah, we saw the Deccas over there.
It's Mr. E. What do you expect?
Yeah, let's go see these Deccas while I'm loading this. Okay, so GIF, this post from the 28th. This one, right? No, they're not going to be exclusive. Pre-sale. After pre-sale, mail order sales will be available. Okay, so it's not exclusive. It is a pre-sale. Who was asking me about that? Let me hold. I'll hold on to this. Oh no! Fallen Junko. No, it's not exclusive. It's gonna be first. It's first at AX. Then they're gonna open it to sales afterwards.
Dude, you're not gonna believe it.
Junko!
Yeah, somebody has official Junko already. You can't. Those damn Lunarians. Damn Lunarians. Damn Lunarians. Filthy Lunarians. Oh, there's Aya. I knew somebody had Aya here.
I've gotten the power of
Yeah, that's some big news. Gift is going ham right now with all these drops.
Gift has been going ham ever since last year when they started doing Nature Order.
Because I'm like, yeah, like, we got the Suika Bash coming up in like a week and a half. They revealed the 7 new ones, the Corindo and the Lost Word. And then suddenly, Vocaloid Fumos.
As long as everything is made to order, it's just going to be good, no problems.
Well, the one that's coming up on May 8th, the Fumos are made to order. The little plushy ones are not. That's... The little ones are first come, first serve. And I want Sunai badly. So I'm like, I had to snipe Ami on that day.
Good luck.
Yeah.
I've been there once and only once.
I just hope Sunai doesn't sell that bad because I'm actually gonna be on vacation on the 8th. So I won't have my computer, I have to do it on my phone.
You could leave a bot, that's what most desperate people do. Or you could just get a
product. Well, I mean, I have her here. So I'm like, but I want the mini. So I'm like, it's not the end of the world if I don't get the mini. Oh no, how dare you.
We're not ready for the competition.
Filthy Lunarians. I'm still on the fence about Deca Sane because I can't afford $500.
That goes hard. this show is stepped on.
Delta Lunarians! Yeah, my signal has been better since like 20 minutes ago, so. Yeah. I wonder if somebody has cake already. If we can have Junk and cake already, that would be pretty sick. Does that fit? Why is that Yomu smaller? Hold on. Is that version 1? Why does that Yom look so small? I think that's version 1.
No, that's I think it's AliExpress.
Oh, so it's a custom? Or a bootleg or whatever?
Yeah.
I was wondering, like, that's a small Yom.
Vote for Yuuko.
For what?
Hey, man.
No more Lutavians.
No more Lunarians?
We gotta build another barrier, guys.
No. That's why you vote. That's why you vote for. That's why you vote for Junko. All right, man. For sure, man. I'll see you tomorrow. For sure.
Dude, Junko can run for anything. I'm voting for him.
Vote Junko for genocidal Lunarians. Death to all Lunarians.
It's nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, for sure.
My name is Ryan.
Ryan?
Yeah, but I go, everyone calls me Slagward.
Where have I seen your name before? Because I don't know, probably.
I gotta be honest, I don't leave the basement much.
Okay. I'm a casual. I'm a Toho noob, so I'm not like super into everything. I try my best, but.
Hey, that's still, yeah. Like, everyone starts somewhere, you know? I think
everyone's like, who's your favorite Toho? And I'm like, Racist.
I respect that.
I'm like, aww.
Really?
Yeah, don't forget.
Racist is always like the noob's favorite.
I would personally disagree, but I think everyone's cool.
Dude, can you crack your windows open so I can actually get a picture?
There's only one that I just kind of don't like because of story related reasons.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Which one?
Kaguya.
Really?
Because of what she did. Just once I read the story of what she did, I'm like, damn, she's a bitch.
The Ori Elixir?
Yeah, well, everything. That's why I'm like, damn, she's a bitch. Like, I don't like that.
Well, some see it that way, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm like, I don't care what everybody else did. I'm like, what Kaguya is a bitch.
Wait, what? That's fair. Well, I don't blame you for that.
This is good.
Either way.
Yeah.
So, are you filming for, like, something in particular?
I'm on Twitch. I'm just going to be live streaming tomorrow for fun.
Oh, that's dope.
Yeah, I'm like, I don't have a subscribe button. Like, I don't make money off of this. I just do it for fun. Yeah.
That's mad respect.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, that's kind of my thing. I do gaming, too, but I have this set up. Might as well use it.
What's your name?
Real name or screen name?
Either or, you know, like, I like to give both because, you know, like, I'm Ryan and Slagler.
Okay, so I'm Johnny. My screen name is One Punk Army. Most people online call me OPA, just the abbreviation of One Punk Army.
Cool. That's a dope abbreviation.
Yeah, yeah. I went to a Greek fair, and you know how Greeks say OPA?
Yeah.
So I went to a Greek fair, and I got a shirt that says OPA. So I'm like, yeah.
We get to give you old man jokes too.
Why? Oh yeah, that's the opa. Yeah.
Oh dude, I love that.
Oh, they opened the window. That's why I was wondering. I'm like, why are there two Remilias in the front, and two Flown in the trunk? Huh? No, there's a Remilia right there, and there's one down there. So there's two Remilias, but there's two Flown in the trunk. The one in the plastic right here. See a plastic, and there's one Remilia. Okay, he opened the trunk. See? He's got two Flan in here.
One version one.
Where is the other? Yeah, here's the other Flan. There are two Flan in here. Not Flan, two Remy. I'm having it confused. There's two Remy here, and then there's two Flan in here. With Cherno. With Chiruno. I don't know how you guys want to say it. Cierno. I'm going to trigger so many people tomorrow. Be like, hey, is Seer no? I'm gonna trigger people tomorrow. Yo, nice Seer no. Chirumiru, Chirumiru. We need all the memes tomorrow. We need all the Oku memes. We need Cherno memes. Chirumiru. Chirumiru. We're going to have so many Junko Racing memes tomorrow. I want Oku memes tomorrow. I want bird brain memes. Somebody needs to bring watermelons for Yomu to slice. We need Yomu cutting watermelon memes. I'm pretty sure that's Potion Seller Marissa. We'll see her. We'll get a chance to see her tomorrow. I think that's awesome. Where is the Marissa? Oh, there is a Marissa Deca.
Oh my gosh! Full of giant swimmers. Oh, and the hawk chick.
Does she have a mini Hakuro? Oh my god! The little I forgot what it's called. Mini Hakuro, right?
Yeah.
Where you do the Master Spark? Nice. I love that. That's so awesome. Did I see you at ALA, by the way?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? I have something for you. I wanted to give you an ALA, and I think you had left before then.
Yeah, I was kind of in a rush because I had another cosplay gathering.
Yeah.
You know, I had to change. But.
Right. I have something for you. I'd like. I would like you to have this.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
Yeah. Enjoy.
This is great.
Yeah. That's why I'm like, that kind of fits your personality. Because I'm like, just Marissa being Marissa.
Yeah. You gave me this sticker.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Little Marissa just being a little, I'm Marissa sticker.
So, yeah. This you get Marissa, but right? Starlight Marissa.
Nice.
Yeah.
Very nice.
And, tonight and Sunday. And then tomorrow I'm going to be Vermilia, but in okay. a big fancy ball gown.
Nice. Very nice.
It'll probably take like an hour to put the makeup on with all to make it all look all properly vampire-y. Well, you'll be cooking breakfast. Yeah, okay.
Oh, yeah. I need to get some, hair tie. I think 7-Eleven has hair tie. I need to get some.
You could always pop into Walmart or something. I don't know. Are you guys at a hotel or what?
I'm at a hotel, yeah.
Nearby?
Well, I mean, 7-Eleven's, right there. So.
There is a mall, less than a mile that way. The Del Amo Mall. It's a huge shopping mall. So, there is that. I think 8, so almost. 8 or 9.
Yeah, no, okay. We're kind of scared of
this one.
We got here a little late, so it's alright.
I got here about an hour ago as well. Traffic, so.
Yeah, exactly.
For sure.
It made us go through, Santa Monica and Malibu because of
what the heck?
Yeah, the traffic.
Where'd you guys come from?
Santa Barbara.
Ooh.
So it looked us all through the little back roads through the Santa Monica.
To drive that way instead of the 101? That's odd.
Well, because there were a lot of traffic.
That probably is it.
Really long traffic jams.
Yeah.
This
guy? I'm live streaming and I'll be live streaming tomorrow as well. I'm just coming here just to make sure my camera works and everything's good. Today is like a preview night.
Open for guests for playing music, you know?
Right?
Sue me. I love it.
That is cool, though.
I
like how you're blowing that with the mask on. That's why I was like, oh.
That is some dedication.
I was like, I don't think I could do that.
Yeah, that is some. Oh, the previous one I had was so bad.
Bye, Marissa!
I did see a Sumireko.
Yeah, don't borrow things without permission.
don't take things until you die.
I don't take things, I borrow things.
That's right. Marissa borrows the precious thing. Marissa's happy stealing.
I'm still moral human, so you'll probably get it back soon.
Questionable in Toho 19, by the way. We don't know if she's going to retain her humanity. Yeah, I was going to say, I saw Sumireko back in November, and I think that was pretty cool. And then she's supposed to be Dark Yomu tomorrow. So she'll be here.
Yeah, tomorrow I'll be in Mamizo.
Mamizo, nice. Have you seen the Mamizo in Mystius Izakaya?
No.
Because she has like the glasses and long hair, and I'm like, I think they drew it really well in there.
Yeah, I'm not. Mine is gonna be her her alternative outfit, like not where she's normally like with the shorter skirt and stuff, and just the short top. But like when she's in a kimono and like
human disguise.
I think yeah, that yeah. Wait, I think that's the version that's in Mrs. Izakaya. Let me pull up an image because I'm like I like the way the artist drew. Mamizo in Missius Izakaya, and I'm like, I want to...
I can see that.
I'm also going to be cosplaying tomorrow. I'm also going to be cosplaying tomorrow.
Who are you going to be?
Yuka Kazami.
You're going to be who? Yuka? Nice.
Oh, that's right. I was like, I remember.
I'm going to take the...
Oh, I can't find an image on Google. It's not here.
Cross-dressing for me. My apologies for anything. Like, cross-dressing for me is just not for me. So I just thought...
There's no image on
Google. What if I took... this curl and then just turned into pants. Done.
Well,
Yuka Kazami cosplay, one of the few.
I mean, people do that. I've
best case
like
scenario is gonna roll out good. Worst case scenario, people are gonna get me confused for PC98 Yuka Kazami.
Well, I had an idea for a cosplay. Obviously, it's way too late now. I wanted to do like a male version of Seija because I like Seija's design. I was going to say, here's a Yuka I saw last year. She will be here tomorrow as Tay.
Oh.
So you'll see her, but she'll be Tay.
Yep.
Yeah, I like Sage's design, but I wanted to do like a male version of her. Not like a dress, but maybe like a blazer or something with her like that design at the bottom of her dress, like at the bottom of the blazer.
It's kind of hard to really put out what exactly goes where when we're like cross dressing.
Yeah, I'm like, well, for me, I personally would never cross-dress, but I'm like, that's why I'm like, what if I do like a male rendition of Seija? Because I'm like, I do like Seija.
I am pretty sure you're already like, you can look into like a...
Because the wig is easy. The wig, her hair is like very unisex, I guess is the word. Like gender neutral. Like her hair is like, it could be a guy or a girl.
Yeah.
So I'm like, that part's easy. It's the outfit that I'm concerned about, but...
Yeah, you should probably go to like a...
God bless you.
You can probably go to like
a tailor or something.
You can probably go to like I just keep restarting. You can probably go to like one sec.
All right. I'm sniffling too because it's cold. So
you can probably go to like you know these a pig sip or.
I need to bring I forgot my mask. It's okay.
These websites that, you can just like put in the character one and you put the tag gender bent.
I'm Jacob.
Tons of people have.
You mean AliExpress? Because Pixiv?
No. Like
Pixiv is art.
Image sites like.
I'll take a look. It depends because like.
Go to Pixiv. Yeah. Save Voodoo if you want to. Like, just go there and get the character and put the tag gender bent.
Right.
And then you find a lot of, you know, a lot of artists that made their renditions. You just get what does you the best in the world.
Yeah.
The
house sets. For sure. For me, it's the perfect chair Boston
house set. I always go back. I'm ready. I'm ready for the convention
tomorrow. Oh, yeah. I'm ready, too. Because I'm going
to... I'm ready to confront everyone that doesn't take a shower.
That's why I'm like, oh.
Yep.
Well, I mean...
I'm that powerful. I got my hair, my trusty red nondescript brand deodorant.
I'll put deodorant tomorrow. I'll take a shower before I come here.
Dude, I can't wait for tomorrow. All right. I guess we're riding the
front. It's a matter of who's local and who's not. Like, I know, obviously, I'm local. Why do I say obviously? Let me take that back.
I'm the opposite of local.
Okay.
Actually, not.
You traveled in. Okay, that's cool. No problem. I follow a streamer who was considering flying here, but I'm like...
It's too late.
Yeah. Well, he was considering flying in on, like, Monday. Like earlier this week. But I'm like... But I was like... He's flying like from Europe, so I'm like, it's gonna be an expensive flight. he didn't do it. He stayed. He stayed home. I'll share the info with him. There's a lot of info that just came in because of Thanks Gift for.
You're gonna be showing me some things, right?
What happened?
You're gonna be showing me some panels, right?
I don't know. It's kind of, I don't have a set plan for tomorrow. It's just I walk around and I just stream whatever I feel like.
Oh, I see.
I'm just gonna go with the flow tomorrow. I don't have a plan really.
That's fair.
The panels, what are they in, like this room, or do you know what room they're gonna be in?
I don't
So, right there is going to be, I think, the minor panel room. It's like all the panels that you can see on the time, all the right side panels. I think they're going to happen there. And all the panels on the left side, like Strange Creators from Outer World and the National Pornographic, are going to be happening on the upper panel room, which is like bigger.
Okay, is that in that far building over there?
Yes.
Okay, because I don't have a good signal in that building that's over there. So that's why I'm like, I kind of want to avoid that building, which is unfortunate because the cosplay contest is in that building, and I'm like, crap. I'm not going to have a good signal for the cosplay contest.
I was told by staff that there was going to be some Wi-Fi in the building, so maybe you could...
Not reliable, because every time I dip in and out of range, it'll disconnect me. And that's not... I don't want that to happen. I want to stay constant. I want to keep it consistent.
We could perhaps, like, set up some...
Fumo Mobile is up.
Fumo Mobile.
Deca-mobile.
Deca-mobile.
Is that clown piece dirty up there?
It's strapped down, it looks like, yeah.
That's Mr. E right there.
Oh, okay. I don't know these celebrities. I don't know Mr. E or anything.
He has a lot of Dekafumos.
Okay.
All those Dekafumos you're going to see, last time you're going to see them.
It's okay. I got it. I got footage of it.
The police department is right over there. I'm not saying that this is a bad idea, but... I'm not saying it's a good one.
Sound?
Hey, sometimes those fun ideas are bad ideas, you know?
I've received a citation for loud noise, so be careful.
With social anxiety.
I feel that too.
All right. Probably am going to want to take off soon.
And I'll ask you some questions. Is anyone here?
I'll give it like 5 to 10 minutes.
Does anyone here have autism?
Diagnosed.
It's not diagnosed. I think I have, but I'm not diagnosed.
Honestly, if you're playing Toho, you're definitely...
How about non-diagnosed?
Yeah.
Does non-diagnosed count?
Non-diagnosed.
That depends on...
Because I'm like, I'm not...
Crazy. jokes aside, I am actually
up there. Understandable.
Perfectly altered.
I'm pretty sure I am too, but like I said, I'm not diagnosed.
And I'm like, even... No, normal autism...
You know the whole thing, right?
I'm full on
effort. That's me too. Oh, there goes Clown Piece.
Damn. We got some fresh plates too.
Full on Asperger's syndrome.
Yeah, I think that's the one I have.
It goes so hard.
Like I said, not officially diagnosed though.
I forgot. I was supposed to text someone like an hour ago.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait, yeah. Okay. Should we see if Encodia comes back
soon? I think people are leaving, so I think it's time.
Yep, I think after Master Mystery left, he's going to be out.
I think it's time to just go home, get a nice, nice night's sleep, get ready for tomorrow.
Oh, I should have convinced
dinner before the day begins.
Maybe, I don't know. Yeah. There's Japanese food down the road.
Sure, Mitsuo Marketplace.
Mitsuo right there. I mean, they closed in half an hour.
There's
but.
A 7-Eleven nearby.
I drive back to Orange County, so I gotta drive that way anyways.
No, that's true. There is a Thai place right next to that 7-Eleven, though. They're not bad. I think they're open till like 9.
I see. Oh. Tomorrow, I'll be co-hosting a panel. Have you guys seen it?
Oh, which one?
Phomology. History and
that's cool.
Yeah, you're the one that made that. Nice.
Made that one?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm not the one who made it. I'm the co-host.
Oh, I see.
The host is Dvovsky, but he's already gone. He was dressed as a sucker.
What happened?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm about to risk it.
Yeah, in the gaming hall, there should be one.
The trees.
Oh, God.
I'm like, hungry, I mean.
Oh, terrible. Cursed.
We do a little grave disrespecting.
Hey, man, Sega ain't here.
Unfortunately, the small panel room, only I heard it only fits like 20 people.
Yeah.
Wait, really?
Deal what you can.
Which is quite sad because I'm pretty sure a lot of people would like to visit the Fumo panel, but like
yes.
Only there's going to be only two of them, one for day one, one for day two.
So what are you saying? You show up early.
Good idea, or we just cram people in.
We're just.
I'll be here. I'm going to be here all day tomorrow. I'm going to be here like nine in the morning till 9 at night. So.
And I'll be here a while too.
So. 19 to 23. I'm planning to go to as many panels as I can.
Oh, nice.
I mean, if okay, that's a little bit of a problem though. If many people have that mindset, and you can only fit 20
well,
people.
I also don't know how big this is going to be, because this is the first time this festival is happening.
I heard it up to 1,000 people.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
because there's also a Macross convention that happens here, and I'm like, okay, Macross is another like focused like group.
Athlete. I'm really bad at fighting games, so I was like, well, I've at least one CC'd all the schmucks. I want to POF me.
Yeah, they're in a. Oh, I wonder if there's like any crazy like level caliber players here.
I'm sure there's.
You'll find out tomorrow.
There's probably gonna be. Yeah, it's just the people are gonna go. Just normally on the playground, just once you see a lunatic, like,
yeah. I think I'm gonna call it a day.
Yep.
And then I'll be back tomorrow.
I was talking to a guy earlier. He like literally brought the PC 98, and he was looking
Mima.
Competitive
Mima.
Like scorers to play like Topaz.
Copium for Mima and Toho 19.
I mean, it does say ghost in the end.
Dude, Zune has to have intentionally done that to troll people.
Mima!
Like, there's no way he's bringing back Mima and, like, just.
Did I eat? No,
like,
I'm gonna eat at home.
I
have food at home.
Every time he's DMs, you're like, oh!
I mean, look what happened with one of the recent dojos. You know, Vengeful Spirit wasn't
got there right.
Exactly.
Let me set up a raid. I see someone on I can raid.
I might be wrong on this.
I mean, there is a company.
Right?
All right.
CDS.
Nice. All right, gentlemen.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go home, get some rest. See y'all tomorrow. All right. Take care. All right, and I'm out. Let's set up this raid. Thanks, you guys, for tuning in. Tassara from earlier. Marsha earlier. Pochita, thank you. Hold up play, thank you guys. That's it for me. We'll be back tomorrow. Long day tomorrow. See you guys. Take care. Bye bye.